Hi guys, it's Blossom, and today I'm going to try something that I have never ever tried before, and it's the latest thing in China or in Asia now, and it's instant hot pot. I know you've heard it, it's instant hot pot, and my god, I love hot pot, and now you can eat it whenever and wherever you want to. It's quite great. So this, actually, my friend got it for me. Well, actually, he already had it and he just gave it to me. He said, here you are, make an ASMR video with that. So thank you. I'm super excited to try it out. I think he got it at a Asian supermarket, so, but I'm pretty sure you guys can get it online or somewhere. So let's get started. I've got a knife just to cut the package open. I saw some YouTube videos about the instant hot pot, and I think they have instructions with pictures inside this box, because on this package it's all in Chinese, and even though I'm Chinese, but I cannot read that many Chinese characters, so sticks inside for you. That's so convenient. It is. So I guess I don't need my metal chopsticks. Alright, I'm just gonna use everything that's in here. Chopsticks. Okay. What else do we get? I don't know. I think it's salad or just vegetables, if I'm not mistaken. And this looks like tofu. This is some oil and let's see. I don't know what this is. And this is the hot pot seasoning. Container, and here we've got some noodles, or glass noodles, I think. Do you say glass noodles in English? Because we say glass noodle and glass noodle in German, but I don't quite know the English name for it. Or maybe it might be rice noodles. Noticed that there are no instructions in here, so I don't know how this works. Okay, so I found an article on the internet, and I'm just gonna read it to you guys. This article explains how it works. Let's see. Blah blah blah. An instant meal that requires only room temperature water has been making its rounds on the web and social media. It comes with a heat pack, which is this, that when activated by room temperature water generates enough heat to steam a small bowl of ingredients for 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, great. Okay guys, I've watched a couple of videos on YouTube so that I know how it actually works, and I think I can do it. I have prepared some water, and pour some water in there. Okay, next thing I'm going to seasoning in there. Okay, so let's see. Hope this is how you do it. I'm going to put the noodles in there. I might need a little bit more water later. Okay, what next? Maybe this tofu? This is like dried tofu. It's really dry. Maybe I should just break it off. Now what is this? So I said it, think it's some salad or vegetables. Let's see. Oh, I was right. That's a lot of vegetables. Maybe I shouldn't put it in there everything at once. Just gonna. Is this tofu? This is also tofu. Okay. Oh, it smells so good. And you've got some oil. So, great. Okay, good. Since this is full, I'm gonna put the rest of it in there later. Put a little bit more water. Okay. Put it aside. Now comes the fun part. So can I have this? And this is the heating pack or whatever you call it. And you have to. Oh, I have to open it first, sorry. I'm just gonna put the heating pack in there. And you have to pour water inside to activate it. Kind of reminds me of the military food bags. If you know what I mean, I love to watch those videos on YouTube. But it reminds me of that. So, oh god, guys, I'm so scared because I'm so clumsy and I shouldn't play with heat. But let's do it. I'm really excited, guys, really excited. Now you just have to. Guys, can you hear it? Okay. Now all I have to do is to. just went upstairs for about 15 minutes because on the package it says I have to wait 15 minutes. I think it's the only thing I could read, so I'm happy about that. Now, as you can hear, you cannot hear anything anymore, which means it's ready. You see the steam? Yes. It's hot, baby. It's hot. Let's see. So, we've got some bamboo. Okay. It does taste really good. Oh my god. Okay. And this is, let's see. This is seaweed we've got here. Some lotus. And this is the, I believe it is tofu. This is the thinner tofu that I had to break off. And this is the other tofu. Mm-hmm. Oh, is it tofu? I believe, yeah. Was it fish? Actually think, for its instant hot pot, it tastes pretty good. I would eat it again. Mm-hmm. Oh, here we've got potato. I love potatoes. I guess that's it for vegetables. I just noticed that I forgot to put this oil in there, but it's okay, I don't need it. Maybe a little bit. Maybe I would change the flavor a little bit, I don't know. But let's see. It does taste better with this oil. What is this? Oh yeah, seaweed. I have to mix it up a little bit. I think it's even more practical than ramen, because for ramen you need your hot water, and for this you just need some room temperature water. Even cold water works, because I use cold water and it works just as fine. so you can literally eat it anywhere, anytime. My only concern is, could be, or might be a little bit dangerous, because the water is really hot. So when you're on a train or somewhere where it's like a little shaky, I don't think it's the best idea. It is a little hot. I mean the soup, the flavor, it's hot flavor. I think in Chinese you say it's mala. Mala is a kind of hot flavor that is kind of tingly on your in your mouth. And a lot of people like it. A lot of Chinese people like this kind of hotness. Perfect to eat in the winter time with friends and family. Because it's hot and it's really it warms up your body. And you usually don't eat hot pot by yourself. You eat it with company, with a lot of people, friends. And I know that a lot of Chinese people go out to eat hot pot with a lot of friends. They talk the whole evening and have beer and, you know, just a good food, a good chit-chat food, if I can say it this way. Tofu. Thank God it's not too hot today. It's really hot summer this year in Germany. I feel like it was the hottest summer that I've ever experienced in Germany. It's crazy. But since yesterday evening, the weather has been cooling down. Which I'm really happy about. Thank you. I love this oil, sesame oil. By the way, I feel like my glasses are reflecting too much. I'm just gonna take it off. By the way, I am back at my parents' house again since yesterday, which means I will be able to film more. Because you guys know that in my apartment, my neighbors are really, really loud. The neighbors above me. I mean, they're nice people and stuff, but oh my god, it's really not perfect. They're not the perfect neighbors when you are, you know, someone who makes ASMR videos. So I told you guys already that I have to wake up at 2 or 3 a.m. in the morning to film my videos. And sometimes it really stresses me out. I mean, oh, come on, who wouldn't? But I'm happy that I will be here at my parents' house for about a month. I really miss Chinese food, or just not even Chinese food in general or in particular, but the food you can get there. So many options, and I just miss it so much. Every time when I'm on vacation in China, I eat so much. Guys, I eat so much. You can find good food, tasty food, new food, interesting food anywhere. And this is something that I would like to have in Germany. I think the culture is just different. But you do find some interesting international foods in big cities like Berlin. For the time I'm here, I'm gonna try to go live on Instagram. For someone who doesn't eat spicy things at all, this is gonna be very hard, very spicy. Spicy, this is the word I was looking for. A vegetarian, the vegetarian version. They also have instant hot pots with meat and with meat, with fish maybe, I'm not sure. Almost done. Just a couple things left. Now this is the second group eating video in a row. And I promise that the next video won't be an eating video, because I know that many of you guys don't like this kind of videos. But I thought that this was something very interesting that I would like to show it to you guys. I also have a role play coming up. Get you ready for bed roleplay. Something of this kind. I was biting into one of the spices. I don't know if you can tell, but these are the little tiny mala spices that makes the flavor so spicy. I really don't know the English word for it. I don't even know the Chinese word for it, but it's just the spice that makes this whole soup spicy. I feel the tingling in my mouth, but this was my video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys found it interesting, and let me know if you ever had something like this before. And I hope you guys are going to have I hope you guys are going to have a wonderful weekend. Today is Friday, but I'm not sure yet when I'm going to upload this video. Hopefully tomorrow, but I will see.